Brutal stomp.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
He got him good there.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Ooh, John Cena may have it. And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
Comes up big with the reversal. Incredible agility on display with that move. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Floor. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Two. Three.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Six.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, and he reverses it. Driven down with the flapjack. And he goes for the pin. Going to the top, high risk. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Looking for the win. Oh, the double foot stomp.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He got him good there.
That might have done it, Cole.
Hopefully he could pin his opponent right here. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And the elbow finds its mark.
John Cena got him there.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Five knuckle shuffle.
Are we looking at yet another John Cena victory here? There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
He's just so skilled in submission-based competition. He's just about there. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He hits him with the knee.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
It could be over here.
One, two.
He may have to worry about internal injuries. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Incredible move by John Cena.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Man, it's almost impossible to get out of that.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
When this guy's on, look out. Will he be victorious? That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He put some mustard on that one. No, he reverses it. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Saw that one coming. Oh, what impact. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Reverses that one. Concentrating on the body here. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Here we go. John Cena set.
Attitude adjustment. Here's his moment, Michael.
Look out. John Cena is measuring. This should do it right there. Here it comes. He's got him.
I was never a fan of showboating, but there is a time and a place for it. Just ask Cena.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And John Cena has proved to be on a roll right now.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
And now one more time.
Got it cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
A little forced yoga, I guess.
And John Cena is your winner. kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an...
Folks, we're just getting...